As the nation commemorates the World Cancer Day, NAUA organized this awareness summit to sensitize Barak community of the need to ensure adequate preventive measures. Recent findings show prostate and breast cancer account for more than 60% of cancer cases in Nigeria. While treatment are often very expensive and may lead to fatality, reduction of cancer surge in Nigeria is possible through adequate awareness. The Chief of Army Staff, Lieutenant General Taurid Lagbaja, represented by the Chief of Administration, says the Nigerian Army is revamping facilities at military hospitals across the country to provide the needed screening and care for victims.
We need to identify the barriers in our barracks that prevent our families from accessing regular screening through the over 120 Nigerian Army healthcare facilities spread across the country. It's important that having heart dysfunction will raise awareness about cancer and its prevention.
For her part, the President, Nigerian Army Officers Wives Association, Maria Lagbaja, said the program was drafted in line with the theme for this year's Cancer Day.
The best thing that this platform is doing right now is to create awareness for early detection. Cancer is not only for adults or even children are at risk. So it's very important to create awareness for people to be educated and know that early detection is better than cure.
We have also talked of screening, that the men from the age of 40 should go for screening for prostate cancer using just a simple blood test called the prostate specific antigen. The women should always check their breasts.
The 2024 theme for the World Cancer Day is closing the care gap. John Tainer, ITV News.